A Lenawee County student has died. The Addison Community Schools sent an email to families today informing them of the death of Chad Miller, a student at the high school. The district is now offering support to students as they cope with the loss of a classmate. There's a crisis response team which will coordinate professionals for students who need to talk tomorrow. The district says more information, including the details of Chad's funeral, will be shared in the coming days.